Hannah. I'm a PT at Children's Specialized Hospital, an outpatient. We've recently transitioned to telehealth services, and it's been a new change and a whole new frontier for us and for the entire healthcare industry, providing ambulatory care services throughout the country. But we've found that there are some things that have been really successful and really fun with it since we've started. I think I've enjoyed the most really getting a very intimate picture of what my kids that I work with every week, I feel like I know them really well, and I get to know some of their favorite toys that we play with and some of their favorite games. But now with this new teletherapy experience, I feel like I've virtually entered their world in a completely different way. I feel like I'm part of the family at the dinner table. You know, I'm getting to engage siblings and games and activities and really kind of cultivating a whole family experience in a way that we've never been able to do an outpatient before. One of the most challenging things about telehealth has been, it's brought out this whole new side of creativity for all of us physical therapists, not having our specific tools that we use in the clinic every day. But there are so many great things that you can use at home for telehealth PT that you wouldn't even realize can be such a wonderful therapeutic tool. We've made couch pillows do so many things. I have like pots and pans out. We have all kinds of dolls and blankets and towels. We've built obstacle courses with masking tape and use TheraBands to do a three-legged race with a twin brother. There's really, I feel like the limits with telehealth are only in the confined box of your creativity.
My name is Susanne Brown. I'm 8 years old. My favorite thing during telehealth is stepping over my toys because it helps my legs get stronger. And my favorite game during telehealth is walking down the hallway and listening to music because it helps with my balance.
Overall, and honestly more than anything, I think that this teletherapy platform has shown us that PT and therapy services are not just some isolated little island over here that you have to jump through these hoops and barriers to make sure your child can have access to. Telehealth has really brought the therapist to you and to the family and into the home, and has really increased access and open doors across a number of different communities and households and parts of New Jersey. So, I think it's really helped both the therapist and our family see that, PT isn't something that happens once a week for 60 minutes in a certain place. It's something that can be happening throughout the day, in the morning, in the afternoon, at night. It's mobile play and it's engagement and all kinds of family focused activities, and it's something that is very doable and very important as a structure for the whole family unit, not just for one specific kid in one specific place. All right, my man, are you ready? You're gonna walk all the way to the end and then come back and I'll tell you when to freeze, ready? On your mark, get set, and go.